I haven't tried something like this for ages, so I thought I'd give it a try. You should see a list of paints somewhere. Description box, or on video. Just trying loads of different colours. This one is a house paint where I've never used before. It's certainly a different mix of colours. Trying to see what colours I've used. Not so sure if I don't know what colour to call it, a salmon colour. Not sure if this will work, but we shall find out. I think I might just break up them colours. I think I might be happy to leave it just like that. Wash my hands. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Well, the menu's become unresponsive and I can't get a time lapse. This is literally a minute maximum later. As you can see, I've got cells coming up already. All I can do is just, I suppose, just keep turning it on and off. Actually, rather than wait for 5-10 minutes, I'm just going to torch it. I can see some good cells coming up round here and round that bit there. Now, let's see what I can get. There's not much coming through that pink on this side, but it's coming through there and there. Maybe I should have left it a bit longer. Never mind. I'll try and resort my camera now. I'll try and reset it.